I'm playing on high school. I'm going to be playing solo hobby games. So just waiting a lot here. And after this we might have another game, depending on how much time we go through. I think I'll make this video about 10 minutes. Let's get started. 2, 1, here we go. Alright, I guess we have to jump up onto here, so let's just wait for a second. Just wait. 3, 2, 1. I'm not very good at moving, but look. Kill this guy. Because, like, there's no grace period. He must be so low. Right, there's a guy down there, so I don't want to jump. He's just moving. He's just realizing what happened. Right. Look, he's sad. He's mad. He's sad. He's mad. He's dead. Boom. One kill on the wall. Enchanting. That's the only ladder up. Splash that. Okay, we've got half experience right now. I died. That's good because he's the one who killed me. Let's play some Santa Says. So what Santa Says is, it comes up on street screen that we've posted it. And basically what you have to do is you have to do what Santa says. So let's just see if he says get in a boat. So there we go. There's either first place or you just finish the game. Alright, I just did that one as well. I successfully finished the game. So let's wait for another one. Wear Santa's hat, I guess. You have to do that. Oh no, I put it back on and off. Alright, there we go. I think I successfully finished the game. Yeah, I did. Have a wrap present for you. I don't know. No, I don't know. You've Santa no. Everybody got in the way. I could have got first there. Wow, everybody got in the way. Okay, collect the money all here. I'm not sure how to do this one. So let's give the doctors one. No! How did I fail the game? I shouldn't understand. one. Oh, how did I not come to the top three? I think it came four. Yeah, it came four. But the last time I did that enchanting thing, I messed up because I forgot to use the enchantment bottles. Alright, how about we play some... quakecraft. This is where you get a railgun and you have to shoot it at each player, and then once you do, they disappear and they spawn in a different place. You get points on the side, and depending on how much points you get, the place you get. So I think I'm the only one in this waiting thing. Yeah, I'm the only one right here. So we have to get 11 players in. Oh, there we go. We've got two. We've got three. Okay. We're getting more people every time. And look at this. So I've got to do that at first. And I was like, whoa. All right. That thing didn't work. So let's just keep running around until we have all the players. So we have four more players to go. Alright, we're getting to the 7 minute mark around here, so I might just play this game and that be it. But yeah, guys, just don't forget to leave in the comment section down below what you got for Christmas. Alright, let's go on. I'm very bad at aiming, as you can see. How did he get me from there? He wasn't even looking at me. Exactly. I rage. I rage a lot, okay guys? Don't worry. I haven't got any shots right now. I just died again. Yes, I got one shot at least. Alright, let's try and get some other. Yeah, I got him. I got him. Awesome. How did that. Alright, whatever. There was no one near me, but whatever. Shimmish. I don't know. Yeah, I got him! Alright, I just really wanna win. We're not gonna come up. Yay, I got him! Okay. Let's go down. Yeah, I got him too! Alright, I'm scared right now. Where am I? No, I'm fourth. I'm probably going to do it the whole time. Alright, someone's coming to it and they've got me. Lovely. I just saw someone down here, so I'm gonna go. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment what you got for Christmas, and I'll see you.